Watch out, guys!
This day just gets better and better. Could you do something to get on this thing's bad side, Peter?
Why does everyone keep asking me that? No, not this time.
Best guess? More of that Kang time travel technology. We need to put a stop to that laser beam. Any ideas?
Well, my gravity mine might work if I had another booster.
Too bad we don't have anything to build one with.
What about using pieces from the ship over there?
We need to break it apart first. Maybe our new pal can help us out.
Oh, come on, man. Seriously? So much for the gravity booster. At least we've got something to attack it with now.
Shall stand in my way.
Thank you.
we just took out his power.
Okay, while we got the chance, look for a weak spot.
Yeah, what she said. Do that. Big scary robot that wants to destroy us? Yeah, I noticed that already.
Nah, I'm talking about the gravity booster in his chest. Think you could use that?
You mean attach a gravity mine to something as powerful as a celestial? There's no telling what might happen.
Good point. We should definitely use it.
Expecting you.
The presence? You are the vile being behind all of this?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? Thor, the mighty Thunderquad. Get them, my radioactive minions. Bow before your new master.
The shield's gone. Now's our chance.
You will pay.
This cannot be happening. You shall not defeat me.
You dare defy me? Weak fools. You are no. You will pay for that insult.
It might hurt a little, but we will save you, Captain.
Try to take it easy on him, Thor.
Thank you.
the presence is no match for Mjolnir.
I didn't much care for being a part of it.
There we go. See, I have my uses.
Let's see how you match up against me.
Super villains escaping from the lair. Well, there's a shocker.
Very clever, Spider-Man. But you won't be making fun of me for long.
But there's just so much material to work with. And speaking of material, what's that costume made out of anyway? Are you a fan of unfashionable cushions?
Hey, what did I just tell you? Don't mock the shocker.
Watch out for shocker blasts, guys. We got this. Just need to stay on the attack.
Hey, watch it.
Hey, what's going on?
Can't test me, you weak minded fools.
Mysterio, what's Fishball Features doing here?
I ain't done yet, you lousy do-gooders. You're getting on my nerves, you know that?
Are you enjoying our little party? My friends would love to meet you.
These other Mysterios are just illusions, right? I don't know. They seem real enough to me.
Well, you know Shocker's real, so let's find a way to get to him.
Maybe something around here we can use to fight Shocker. Ouch. Glad I wasn't live streaming that. Skadoosh!
Okay. Now you're really asking for it.
Oh. You want some more, do ya? Happy to oblige.
You're gonna...
Come on, Shocker. It's three against one. Give it up.
Oh, I said, cut it out!
Wait! My spider sense is tingling. Something's not right.
Surprise!
Vulture?
Stay still, you little troublemaker! Ow!
Talk about an uplifting experience. Hey, what's with the jungle?
What do we have here? Some fresh prey for Kraven the Hunter?
Spidey, are you all right? Where'd Vulture go? I think we've got bigger things to worry about now.
First, let us see how you heroes survive in the wild.
Uh-oh. Nice, kitty. Guys, maybe there's something we can build to get the lion's attention.
What do you know? Guess our new friend was just hungry.
So you think you can outsmart Kraven the Hunter? You heroes are about to become an endangered species.
Careful, guys. We're fighting someone who actually chose to wear that costume. There's no telling what he might do.
I'll get you!
Watch out for his attacks! We need to take a good moment to strike.
You cannot hope to defeat me! I have hunted bigger game than you!
The only big game around here is the one you're talking, Kraven. Too bad you won't be able to back it up.
Let us see how you deal with this.
Here he comes! Look out!
Yeah.
seems to like saying his name. Does he think we've forgotten it or something? Ha! I wish!
What just happened?
Your little safari trip is over, Kraven. You might want to take up a new hobby.
Guess who? Impressive, but not impressive enough.
Your luck has just run out, you meddlesome peasants. Now you face an altogether superior adversary.
Doc Ock. I had a feeling something sinister was going on. Slow him down. Yeah. Hope.
You'll never catch me, spider fools!
I can't feel my face.
You pathetic pests!
Chilly up here, huh?
That's how it's done.
I don't believe it! Where is that infernal goblin? Time to return to the nest!
Ooh, almost got me. I'm impressed.
Hold on! We just want some autographs.
Given up yet, you insufferable insects?
Oh man, he's getting away!
Just want to go.
Not so fast!
That hurt, you nasty spider!
Gotcha!
See, you've let yourselves in. It is so kind of you to come along. The witch and the tree put up quite a struggle.
Hey, who are you calling a witch?
I am Groot.
I'll show you what happens when you mess with my friends.
Lucky hit, that's all.
That's right. Excuse me.
This easy, or do we have to get medieval?
Stand and fight, you cowards!
Manape, I thought I could smell your unique odor.
Your father was, T'Challa, but you will end up just the same.
Your overconfidence has always been your weakness, M'Baku.
It's Manape, and Manape has no weaknesses, only strength. That it will be the end of you.
Whoa! Keep moving, guys. This stuff's a bit warmer than your average shower.
I miss when villains didn't use giant death machinery.
Yourself in the mirror without laughing.
Let's see if your feet are as quick as your mouth. Fools! The reign of the panther is over! It is time for the reign of the gorilla! Kang has promised me Wakanda!
Wakanda will never submit to you or Kang! Not so long as I draw breath!
Then I shall draw it from you!
This ends now, Manny!
You end now, T'Challa!
We're here too, guys!
I'll get to you!
Made it this far, but no farther. I will eliminate you all.
Stand down, Claw. You are only making this more difficult for yourself.
Oh, you think so, T'Challa? We shall see about that.
Thank you.
Guardians. Deploy more reinforcements to assist Claw. More, I say.
Fools are testing my patience! You are starting to get on my nerves!
Look out, guys!
To land this bird before they convert the rest of the vibranium.
Baron Zemo.
Another friend of yours?
You could say that. Panther, get after Claw. We'll fix this guy.
Got it.
Zemo!
Captain America! It's been too long! Kang said you'd come calling!
Did he now?
Goodness for rocket power.
Got a parachute? Gone!
So, you know how to fly this thing?
Sure. No problem.
Take them off somehow.
A lucky shot.
Lucky, huh? We'll see about that.
Looks like we're getting somewhere. Keep firing!
nearly over.
You didn't spot my little friend, did you?
Where did these guys come from?
Man-Thing? You're working with Kang now? Another one of Kang's goons? That guy just won't let up.
Then nor shall we. What manner of attack is this?
Look out, below us!
Unhand me, creature! Beware. This is no ordinary downing. Are they illuminating?
Yeah, I see it too. What is that? Worry about it later. Right now.
Unhand me, creature!
Wait, you dropped your keys or something? Man, this guy's tough. But I think we're starting to wear him down. Acid rain incoming!
Not in my town.
Isn't that...
Don't ask. This place gets weirder by the day. Bring it!
Well, looky here. Got us some outlaws. 50,000 big ones to the first cowboy to put these criminals in chains.
Cowboys? What?
Gizmo looks right up my street. Just now.
much as I hate to admit it, MODOK's force field is pretty strong.
You're right. I reckon we'll need something special to take him out.
I believe we have found something.
Yeah, looks that way. Think that sword of yours can help us out, Gamora?
Your mirror defense will not hold me for long.
Ha! To think that anyone but Dormammu could rule this new world. Ridiculous.
Mordo, you're the one being ridiculous. We should fight against Kang together.
We're fighting on a ceiling?
You won't be able to deal with this.
Yikes! Look out, everybody!
It will take more than that to keep me at bay.
Master Dormammu.
Uh-oh. We got big, rock things incoming.
All of existence shall succumb to the dark dimension.
Get on my nerves. Take this.
We're beginning to get on your nerves? Seriously?
I have you now.
The Earth and all its people belong.
you'd like some more friends to play with.
Not unless there's party games. And we all know there isn't gonna be any party games, so no.
Give up. There's no way you can possibly win. To take your realm, Thor!
We shall see about that, Surtur.
I believe he was talking to me.
Actually, it's my realm at the moment.
Not now, Loki.
Sons of Muspel! Daughters of
take more than that to keep me down.
Nothing can dim the flames of Muspel. You will fail.
Water?
Broth. The best Asgard has to offer. It would be a shame to waste it.
We'd be poor hosts if we didn't offer Surtur a drink now, wouldn't we, brother?
Clumsy attack. This is why I don't normally use swords. You can't miss with a hammer.
He's deflecting the beams back at us. We need to switch up our attacks.
hold him for a moment?
A moment may be all we need.
Speedy Fire Department. Fastest in all the rounds.
Yes! I completed the mission! My reputation as a totally legit superhero continues!
I must pass sentence on you myself.
Can't we talk about this? How about a rematch from before?
No amount of dancing will save you this time, Quill. I will bring my merciful justice crashing down around you.
Team, I don't think he's playing anymore.
Ah, fools! You have yet to see the extent of my power.
Mission success.
Get off my husband's throne.
Husband's?
Oh, no. This throne is very much mine. A lot more cutting edge. Let's prune this family tree, shall we?
The people of Ataland will be safer under my protection. Why can't anyone see this?
Ah!
beginning to get rather strong.
Please, we don't want to hurt you, Maximus.
Oh, don't worry. You won't.
Shield. We won't be able to get close enough to attack.
There must be a way to redirect the flow of power.
Yet it isn't. I still have some tricks up my sleeve. Let's see how you handle this. I told you I was a genius.
What's happening? Everything's strange.
Maximus, he's managed to affect the surrounding gravity. We can't attack.
There has to be some way to reach him.
New order by beating your team with nothing but my bare hands.
I fancy those odds.
Just these hands. And my power suit, sword, flamethrower, and missiles. Oh, and this! Let the games begin! Ready for the main event, you worthless creature?
It's fair to say that events have escalated. Oh, this creature has immense power, but there must be a weakness.
Maybe we can send that power back its way. Did some damage. Now let's get the Red King.
Come and get me! Ha ha ha! Preparing to pile!
Watch out!
no like ugly snake.
Our strategy is beginning to work.
Hulk, get revenge on puny tomato man.
Things bad side, Peter?
Why does everyone keep asking me that? No, not this time.
Wait! What the heck just happened?
Best guess? More of that Kang time travel technology. Things bad side, Peter?
Why does everyone keep asking me that? No, not this time.
Wait! What the heck just happened?
Best guess? More of that Kang.
Keep asking me that. No, not this time.
Wait, what the heck just happened?
Best guess? More of that Kang time travel technology. We need to put a stop to that laser beam. Any ideas?
Well, my gravity mine might work if I had another booster.
Too bad we don't have anything to build one with.
What about using pieces from the ship over there?
We need to break it apart first. Maybe our new pal can help us out.
Oh, come on, man. Seriously? So much for the gravity booster. At least we've got something to attack it with now.
This is your last warning!
I don't know who it is, but the cheap of the crook, the gaudy...
I told you losers to stay out of my business! Now you're gonna pay!
Hammerhead! Should've known he'd feel right at home here.
This place, the Kingpin's territory, it's all gonna belong to me! I won't let you get in my way!
Huh. Another power-hungry villain that wants to be top of the world?
Oh, you shouldn't have come. This is personal, between me and Fisk.
You seem quite angry, Mr. Hammerhead. Have you ever tried yoga? Meditation? Perhaps some herbal tea will calm your burdened soul.
Hey!
shouldn't be trying to stop me. I'm doing you a favor.
No thanks. We'll handle the villainous gangster dethroning around here.
Office.
This is one awesome office party!
Where's Kingpin?
Welcome to the party, friends. Kang suggested I might want to enter the race for mayor of this town. I won, of course.
Nice suit, Matt.
You know this dame?
I don't recognize her voice.
Another timeline twist, guys.
I'm so glad you could make it to my little victory celebration. As you can tell, my future is very bright.
Man, those are some strong headlights.
There's gotta be a way to get past.
Time to get to work.
Do you like my new car? It's a little present from our glorious new leader.
Glorious? What happened to you, Fisk? The Kingpin I know doesn't share power.
Ha! In good time, Daredevil. After all, you must first get behind someone before you can stab them in the back. I'll deal with Kang eventually, but you first.
But you only won because Kang programmed his robots to vote for you, right?
Well, I'll get you, Spider-Man, you civic menace, you perpetual pest.
Seriously, what team-up name are you and Kang using? Kangpin? King Kang?
How do I get myself to these crazy situations?
For the stuff dreams are made of.
I'll get you for that. Bad things happen to people that try to embarrass me. You know it's my favorite song. Just wait until this song is finished. I'll show you some manners. Hang on.
Just wait there. I'm warning you. Nobody messes with the Kingpin.
That can stop me now.
Davos, you can't do this! Stop!
Never! I have waited my entire life for this moment. The power of the Iron Fist is finally mine!
Don't you just hate it when people won't listen?
You should never have become the Iron Fist. Kang is simply allowing me to correct a mistake.
Oh, there's been a mistake, all right. And I'm looking right at it.
Now for a taste of my true power. Victory over the dragon. Now it is my turn to reap the rewards of my glorious lineage.
Yeesh, dude. Entitled much?
Friends into this sacred cave. They do not belong here.
This from a man who is exiled from Kunlun in disgrace?
He's got you there, buddy.
This cannot be happening.
Yowza! So is that Spidey suit flameproof?
Well, when it comes to dragon fire, nothing is that proof. The dragon's heart belongs only to those worthy of its power. And you, Davos, are not.
Couldn't get any more cuddly.
you there'd be surprises, didn't I? Enjoy!
Usually I like it when old friends get together, but not like this.
I do throw the best parties, don't I?
Sure. If you don't count any other party ever.
Amazing what you can do with a little technology and access to every reality.
Yeah, Goblin. Most people would choose to make the world a better place or go on extended vacation, but your idea is so much better.
Thank you.
Let's settle this once and for all.
Give it up, Atuma. There's no way out.
The great Atuma, give up! Never! Another to do my bidding. Maybe your big green friend there. Hulk smash!
Be able to attack while it's charged.
Time for a taste of your own medicine.
Medicine? This fellow is of ill health? That would explain the bandages.
This might be our chance. Get ready! So, especially if he destroys us first.
appear to have resupplied the power.
You rebuilt both of the quantum energy generators.
In a manner of speaking.
As soon as I start, Kang will send everything he has at us. I need to maintain total concentration, so please keep them away from me for as long as you can.
If you get overwhelmed, there's a panel over there that you can use to call in a strike from one of our wing jets. Get ready. Here they come.
Enjoy my role in your imminent demise.
Look, his shield's drained.
Thank you.
almost beaten, but we gotta be running out of time.
At last, you made it. How honored you must feel to finally be in my direct presence. However, if you insist on challenging me, I have little choice but to do what needs to be done.
Kang, there's still time for you to stop this. Put everything back in its rightful place.
Time? Ha! Time is never an issue for me, Captain. But I'm afraid yours has just run out.
If we continue down this path, just quite quick.
Your fate will be no different to the other so-called heroes I've faced before.
Mentioned to me earlier.
Oh, all right then.
It seems to be working.
This shall not end until I am victorious.
Could I bring back next?
Yeah.
miss you.
Agamotto's eye seems to be counterbalancing the chronal turbulence. Interesting.
Surrender! You are beaten!
On the contrary, Doctor. Only just getting warmed up. Oh. Captain America. Yes, you will indeed make a worthy foe. For such a battle, we will need something special. A sense of scale.
What happened?
Kang sucker punched us. He wants me to fight that.
Get out there and kick him in his giant purple pants.
Captain Marvel, let's give Kang exactly what he's asking for.
Hey, Cap, I don't think Kang is actually expecting you to fight him. This thing doesn't exactly look functional.
Well, we'd better find a way to make this thing work.
Leave this to me.
System sensors realigned. Scanners modulated. Awaiting user input.
Stop until everything is mine.
Well met, Captain. Good with your fists, but certainly no tactician.
How?
Because we worked as a team, Kang. That's how we won, and why you...
You poor fools. Did you think this was a game you could win? I will simply rewind the timeline so that your so-called victory never happened. My crystal. Oh, thank the stars. Quickly, Ravonna. Hand me the crystal. Ravonna.
Hey, pretty lady.
You. You betrayed me.
Oh, Kang.
I'm impressed.
You've left me no choice.
If you stop this nonsense now...
It was seeing these good people nobly fight on that gave me strength. Strength to stand up to my own oppressor. My captor, my love.
Ravonna!
I can't destroy you.
Ravonna, no!
Quiet, fool! Ravonna, my love.
Which is why my retribution can also be a chance for you to choose another path.
You are trying my...
So then I smashed down the door, ran straight at them. They panicked, dropping their plasma grenades, blowing the entire wall out.
Hope like this match too.
They all looked so stupid.
We need to be prepared next time.
Dost thou believe there is another threat to Midgard?
There's always another threat.
So you have all the original albums?
Pristine. Even their white album.
Yeah, track 5 is easily the best.
So, what happens now?
Well, without Kang's leadership, we're making short work of the remaining villainous forces.
You have my gratitude, heroes. As soon as the areas are secure, I should be able to use this crystal, returning your realms to their rightful places in time.
And what of Kang? Don't worry. He's in safe hands.
Don't drop it. I just heated it up.
I am Groot.
No, don't just... Well, this ain't worth any amount of money.
Wow. You hear that? The lack of laser cannons, explosions, and warring villains.
Yep. So peaceful.
Avengers, finally. We desperately need your help.
Ravonna? What's going on?
It's Terminatrix now. And we've made a terrible mistake.
I see a cruel fracture incident in progress. Event horizon imminent.
So peaceful.